take some time to introduce the boys I've got with me now, but in case you've never had the chance to meet them. Over here on the electric guitar, mighty fine fella. I'm so happy to have been working with me for almost 2 years now, you know, and after all that time, I still remember the very first day he started up with me. He came up to me and said, "Jake, I understand you don't allow no drinking on your shows." And I said, "That's right, but if you want to have yourself a wee little nip before you go to bed, I suppose that'll be all right." And forget the first day he worked with us, he went to bed 37 times. In fact, back home, Prince Albert, where he's from, not shortly after that, he biked down to the liquor store there, picked him up 2 bottles of wine. Now, he figured when he got back up and saw the bike, that maybe that wasn't a good idea to bike home with those, he might fall down and break them. So he decided to drink them both, and good thing he did, because he fell down 14 times on the way back. Joel Rose, everybody. Fiddle, also known as a bass and not a cello. If you do happen to be talking too many times or after the show, be sure you do call it a bass. The last person who called it a cello hasn't been seen in quite some time. He is a bit of a smart aleck, though. If someone recognized him in a gas station in a town we're passing through where we played before, and they said, "Don't you play bass for Jake Vaadeland?" He said, "No, sir. Jake Vaadeland's my guitar right here." Stephen Williams. Fell on the 5-string banjo, one of the banjo-pickingest fellas in the business in the whole country, in my opinion. Wonderful fella, so happy to have him working with us when he can, although he doesn't do this full time. He picks and chooses his dates. He doesn't have to do it for a living. His mother and father both quite well off, you know. In fact, the whole family's a little bit off, if you ask me. Jackson Lalonde. My name's Jake Vaadeland. I like to play this here guitar most of the time, although a little later on in the program I will take out the old 5-string myself and see if I can't play it just a little bit better than Jackson now. Speaking of the old 5-string, let's turn them loose on one call, the Farewell Blues.